Heather, thank you. We are remembering former First Lady Rosie Carter this afternoon at Glenn Memorial Church on the campus of Emory University. Former President Carter, President Biden, former President Clinton, all the former First Ladies, politicians, students, scholars, contributors to Carter.
Sir. It was a mighty testament to the power of faith, and to the power of a deep and determined love. And she lived this public love story that we all know of.
This is day two of 3 days of public mourning, remembering the former First Lady. And right now, the motorcade is on the way back to Plains. That's where Rosie Carter grew up and also spent her final days.
Mrs. Carter's body will return home tonight. The family is going to have a private event at their family church tomorrow in Maranatha. And Genesis, Georgia.